New drone video from Monterey Bay Whale Watch's Evan Brodsky capturing rare video of a Mako shark feeding on a sea lion in the Monterey Bay. Biologists aboard the blackfin whale watching boat identified the shark as 10 to 12 feet, short fin. Says it can be seen in the video at the end of a hunt thrashing the sea lion around. Meantime, another sea lion swims around the feasting shark, too.